Are you, what are you doing now? Are you okay? Maybe it's cold as well. Why doesn't it crawl back into that newspaper thing? Well, I'll bring you your newspapers that Sam brought, gave you.
It's cold, it's not really.
It's cold.
It's kind of, look, it looks like it's kind of.
Oh, God.
Move back.
This is what I'm saying, that's why you can't.
It's unfit.
That's mostly why the mum abandoned it, you know? Yeah. They can sense if there's something wrong with it.
Mum abandoned it because there's something wrong with the fox. That's why.
It's cold, I think, more than anything.
No, it's unfit.
Oh, good.
It's coming back.
It's unfit.
I'm gonna try to call these people again and tell them it looks like the pup's having a fit.
It sounds like...
Are you getting angry on people, or is it?
No, it's calling for the mother.
Yeah. It looks like he's having a fit or something.
Like.
Or he's just getting angry with everybody. That's not right, man. Look, you know what I mean? Look.
It does, doesn't it? It does look like it's having a little fit.
Maybe that's why his mum's abandoning him, because you know they sense if there's something wrong with a pup, or same way dogs do, they will kind of push one away if they know there's something wrong.